she told me I'd take it back. Yo, what's up, Grit Squad? It's your boy Cedric, back with another video. And today, I'm announcing the $25 Xbox gift code giveaway. I know it is green. It probably looks like the game because I'm using green screen and this is green. So the link to this will be in the description. It will end on the 6th of February. So try to enter as much as you can so you can get this $25 Xbox gift code giveaway that you can buy $25 worth of stuff for your Xbox. The Xbox 360. Or your Xbox One. Know what I mean? So yeah. But I'm tired. I gotta work at like 4 o'clock. And then I came home at 8. And I took a nap. I didn't even know I was gonna do this video today, but I was feeling pretty good after I took the little nap. So I said, why don't I make a video? Go ahead and announce the gift card giveaway for Xbox, because I'm doing one for the PlayStation 4 or PlayStation 3, whatever you got. And that ends on the 6th as well. So, yeah. Usually a sacred chest in here sometimes, but not today. So I'll go keep it pushing. I'm trying to get everything I can from over here while I can. Some ammo. And move, because I ain't got too long to get to the circle. Okay. Let's take that. I'm gonna be on our way. Let's do this inventory real quick. And then I'm out. Right, let's go. So freaking far away. Or I get to the circle. Hopefully, by the time I get to the circle, enough people have been killed. treasure chest over there. Oh, snap. I saw somebody. I don't know if they saw me, though. If that's the case, I hope they did. I want to run down on them. The sensitivity to like 3.65. I have better accuracy at that rate when I turn down the sensitivity to that. I just saw him go back that way. I see him running. Trying to get them, but not let them see me and stay away from the freaking storm. I don't know where you went. Dang it. I could have just saw him. Okay, I'm gonna have to be. Well, I just gotta keep it pushing because I don't want to get caught in the storm. And if I encounter him, I can get him. I'm gonna be in that freaking storm. It is what it is, though, y'all. Y'all know how we rocking. Yep, it's coming for me. Is make it there and freaking get sniped or something. So let me make it there and then just heal myself up in a bush. Hopefully that dude ain't back there and didn't see me. So let's heal. Just worried if that dude is still back there, man, because it ain't no freaking telling. Like, we was like side by side with each other, and I'm not trying to get murked. Thank you. myself. Yeah, I played myself. Oh my bad, y'all. I could have swore I got the med kit. Oh, snap. I could have swore I got that med kit. Ain't no med kit over here. But, shoot. Choose the shotgun. Consider supporting Eat My Grits ASMR on Patreon for just $1 a month. Link below in the description. Alright, we back. Man, I wish I could just get like one freaking solo win. I'll be so freaking ecstatic. I get so freaking close. I got the number 2 and it's just, I make a lot of small mistakes when I play that really be costing me the game most of the time, but over time, I'll get better. When I do, I'm killing everybody. I'm going ba ba ba. Let's go. chest over there. All I really need is some health, a health pack, medkit or something. Oh my, I really didn't try to do that, but hey, it is what it is. Exactly what I needed. You out for this. What the fuck? Oh, bull crap. He went behind me. Alright, y'all. This is gonna be the video because I really gotta get some sleep. I gotta get up at 6 in the morning. I think it's like 10, like, well, it's 9, but I need to be going to bed. Yeah, make sure you guys like, comment, share, and subscribe if you're new. Also, I'm gonna have the link in the description.